Before we start the video, I wasn't able to do more edits since my storage was full. Hope you enjoy today's video, smiley.
Hi guys, everyone, welcome to another episode. Put your head on my shoulder. You know, the reason why I'm coming back is because namimiss ko na talaga mag-edit ng vlogs ko. Tsaka vlog in general. Tapos ang dami pa lang re-request din ng update sa makeup ko. So I'm really really happy na ma-share ko sa inyo yung update kasi well, ang dami nang pinagbago dun sa last makeup tutorial ko, which is yung everyday makeup tutorial. Basta yung last video ko is what my everyday makeup used to be. If may narinig na pala kayong If may narinig nga po kayong sound, that's probably my aircon o kaya yung aso ko. So, let us start. Not like before, hindi ko in-explain sa inyo kung paano i-apply yung makeup or anong makeup yung ginagamit ko or what color it was. This time, I will be sharing you how I do my everyday makeup. Actually, pinagpalit ko yung face niya. Dati na sa maliit na, toolbox. Dahil ang laki-laki niya na. So, yeah, let's begin. First of all, ang ginagawa ko is yung contact lenses ko, which I'm going to be getting. Wait lang, nandito pala. So, everyone has been asking me kung saan ko nakuha yung contact lenses ko. So, this is from Shopee. Nakalimutan ko yung store, but I'll leave it somewhere here para mabili nyo or if gusto niyo i-purchase. Kasi marami nagtatanong sa akin where I bought it. Kaya... So, nakapag-contact lenses na ako and this is what I use all the time pag nag-makeup ako. Halos hindi niyo ako makikita na nag-makeup tapos wala akong contacts. So, moving on is... Ang ginagawa ko kasi, before I start my makeup is I put yung moisturizer and then also yung primer. Ito yung ginagamit ko na pimple eraser by Quick Fix. We're in ECQ during this pandemic. Also, it's almost 6 a.m. at hindi pa ako natutulog. Great. Next stop is the LA Girl Pro Prep. And it's so hard to do makeup. I don't want you guys to be distracted, so I'm just gonna clip my hair like this. Oh lord. Yeah. So if you know me, I don't do foundation. To me, foundation is too cakey. Nakikik kasi siya sa mukha ko, so I don't do foundation. I'm using the Nikido HD Serum Gel Concealer for eyes and face. I'm not even using a mirror at this point. Slowly kind of do this and build. Sa camera kasi, sobrang daming coat mo na ng concealer foundation. It's still gonna look like wala kang makeup sa mukha mo. So ito. Just do this. Like that. Underneath here. And then here too. You wanna go do this? Yung mga ginagawa ko right now, that's optional. For contour, I'm gonna be using a foundation, which is the Matte Poreless by Maybelline Fit Me in the shade 330. So. Ganito ko rin nalagay yung contour. You do is you wanna add contour dito sa eye mo. Wala kasi akong brush. But yeah, that's what you wanna do. So, ayan, i-blend-blend mo na yan. Blend. So, ang ginagamit kong blush at the moment is yung Caroline Peach Stick. So, I don't just drag. Hindi ko talaga din na-drag to. Inaano ko lang ganyan. Hanggang sa mag-develop siya. And then, we just wanna pat. So next is yung brows. A powdered brow? Pang brow? Eyebrow powder. Ayun. Eyebrow. Lutang ang pucha. So, ang goal ko sa brows ko is, it's like, parang simple lang, not too much. I'm going to have a hard time making them into sisters. So once again, I just get my concealer and then I just beat up sa taas ng kilay ko. Okay, taas, dito, and then dito. Then you just kind of sweep. Tapos kukuhanin ko rin yung pinangkilay ko, yung eyebrow powder. Tapos ang gagamitin kong shade is ito. Itong shade. I like to do. I just do this. Ganyan. Then I like to do an excerpt here. Ang weird X na. X kasi, ito dito. Wala yung pa rin yan. Pati dito sa ilalim. Dito rin. Like that. Ganyan itsura. And then, you just do this. You just bend. Tatlo lang kasi option dyan. Pagdating sa foundation. Tatlo lang kasi options ko pagdating sa eyeshadow. Orange, brown, and pink. And yung pinaka nagagamit ko talaga is yung orange. Tapos yung pink is yung pinaka least na hindi ko ginagamit. So, gagawin natin is yung orange since, you know, this is my everyday makeup. So, ang ginagamit ko yung is yung ginagamit kong eyeshadow palette is yung Metals by BYS. Ito muna ginagamit ko. Yung bronze. So, gagamitin ko siya. And this is my trick. Hindi ako halos lumalagpas dito kasi maliit lang yung mata ko. So, I just dito lang ako. Gagamitin ko tong copper ulit. Tapos, ilalagay ko dito sa ilalim ng mata ko. Which is a very, very orangey reddish color. Tapos, ginagamit ko siya sa ends. So I'm just gonna take a brown shade, that color, yep. Tapos I'm just gonna put it right in the end, again. Ganyan. Tapos ilalagay ko dito sa loob, para siyang naging liner. Tapos kukuhanin mo pa rin yung brown shade na yun, that same brown shade underneath. Ito is by Caroline ulit. Ito yung kay Andrea. Then I just go, wait. Yep, ganun na ako mag-eyeliner. Super boring. But, yun kasi yung bagay sa akin. So, yeah. I tried so many liners ka. So, ito lang talaga bumagay sa akin. Done! The next stop is lashes after this. I already have lash extensions, so, ayun. God, pag may lash extensions kayo, huwag niyo itong gayahin. So, nawawala yung lipstick ko na ginagamit ko araw-araw. So, yung nawawala ko is yung from detail and Explain ko na lang siya what type of lipstick this is. This lipstick is nude. Like nude pink. Medyo hindi kasi ito yung shade na gusto ko, pero you know what, whatever. So, linalagay ko yung parang ano, para siyang lip tint, but no lip tint. Gusto ko talaga mag-lip tint, pero hindi ako makasabay kasi parang nagsusugat yung labi ko sa lip tint, kaya hindi ako mag-lip tint. On top of that, I will be using my gloss tint from Japan. Hindi ko alam kung anong brand to, pero yeah. I'm gonna be using highlighter. Then I'm gonna be putting it right here. Wink. Then dito rin, labi. Then dito rin sa ilong, of course. Pinaghirapan natin yan. Lagyan natin ng highlighter. So this is the look now! Para mag-montage pa tayo, so. But this is yung final product. But before ako mag-montage, I just wanted to thank you guys na nag-stay kayo for this long, na halos 1 year or 2 years na ata ako nung dinito. Pero I just really want to thank you guys seryoso kasi yung iba talaga naghintay or nagtanong sa akin, when are you gonna do a vlog? Namiss ko yung mga vlogs mo. So, eto na po at babalik po ako ulit. I know I've said that a lot of times, but I'm really coming back. As in, ang dami ko na sa isip. And I really miss editing you guys. Editing you guys. Basta, na-miss ko kayo at na-miss ko rin mag-edit. And na-miss ko gumawa ng vlogs and mag-salita in front of the camera. AKA you guys. Also, sorry kung paiba-iba yung lighting ko. Further ado, I just wanna, you know, thank you guys and also follow me on Instagram and FB. And then, of course, subscribe if you guys want to. So, that's all I have to say. I just want to make a montage, so. Somebody, dito, basta. Montage na.
Stealing covers, I like to drink to myself. So I'ma have another. No, I don't need a hand to hold tight. Don't need a love that's all mine. But sometimes I just want somebody to talk to. Someone that's on my mind. I want something that's all cool. And it don't waste.
So miss you guys sobra, and I really wanted to make another vlog. Keep safe, everyone. I love you. Bye. Oh, wrong finger, wrong hand.